A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
Our troops, over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt. In the darkness, only ambition will guide you. The oaths you swear, the promises you make, they are yours alone. Freedom will be the wars you wage. Your birthright, the losses you suffer. Your entitlement. The pain you endure. And when darkness finds you, you will face it alone.
Thank you.
another. Fight.
Centuries, Alderaan stood as a beacon of hope in the Republic. But the Empire came. And with one savage strike, brought Alderaan to her knees. Now, time is running out.
as few are left to face the enemy. For those that remain, there is but one choice.
We must fight to victory or death for the Republic!
Sacrifices are heavy. We fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope and restore peace across the galaxy.
For 300 years, we prepared, we grew stronger. While you rested in your cradle of power, believing your people were safe and protected. Trusted to lead the Republic, but you were deceived. As our powers powers of the dark side have blinded you.
Ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship.
Eyes front.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Satil, what's wrong?
I sense great darkness.
Sith Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess he's got the fastest ship in the sector.
Station defenses breach. All hands evacuate.
Look out!
Your ship. This is our fight.
T7, cut the iron cannons.
Yeah.
Satil, you must walk a different path.
Escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home.
Smoking, no cooking, the hot bar. I keep fucking on your bitch, yeah, that.